What's up, everybody? It is time to do 2010 Bowman Chrome 3 box Berizic, two random teams per spot. So it's time to get our random on, y'all. Let me go ahead and drop the random. There it is. Let me go ahead and get everyone in the break, which is these fine folk right here. So let me show it to you guys. Boom. And I'm going to double up the names. There it is. So it is at 30. Now, you already know, it's time to determine how many times we're going to do this thing. Right, that's what I'm doing right now. I got random names on there, and then I'll do random teams. I got you, Kanko Main. I got you, baby. Appreciate the help. All right, we're going to go five times. Five times in the random. Now, you're looking out. I appreciate that, Kanko Main. I appreciate that. We're going to go five. We're going five times. We're going five times, review. Five times, all right? Good luck to you all. Let me blow this up. So you guys can see a little bit better. Let me just, there you go. All right, so we're going five times. Yes, sir, you ain't lying. You ain't lying, Kanko Main. All right, so that's one, two, three, four, and the final randomization, anatomization. I don't know. It's time. Here you go. Five. Boom. That is going to be our random order. So I'm going to copy that. Take that down for a second. We'll drop it here. And now, let's get the teams and throw them into the random. Which is boom, right there. All 30 teams are there. So, we're going to continue with the five. We're going to random this all five times. All right? Good luck to you all. One, two, three, a four, and the final money shot random sauce. Booyah! So that's that. Let's bring it on down to see what the teams are. That's what I got. Let me sort this. Boom. All right, let me put it up for you here.
You said would you? So I'm like, I want to say like, oh, I, and then something funny.
Do you want to go?
Would you want to go?
No. No?
It'd be cool, but probably just, I think they're going to, like, if they're touring, they're probably going to play their new shit.
You know what? I don't like the way that looks, so.
Yeah, but I don't want to go, like, I would have to see what they're playing.
Look at the set list.
That's what I am just dead.
Okay.
I would have to see what they're playing.
What are you talking about?
So you can understand.
Wow, thanks.
2010. Guys, this is about to be one Julie and one Hammer in here. 2010 Bowman Chrome.
You're gonna be eating the hammers.
Yeah, again, I have a problem wording things. Because that came out wrong. But Mario got it. 2010 Bowman Chrome. Three box random teams. Bada bing, bada boom. Alright, let's do it. And why can't you... Simple solution. Sweetness. Let's break this thing. It's up on the screen, Shmoo One. I got everybody up there. I sorted it. Would you... Is it difficult to see? Nah, it's pretty good. Alright, let's get the rocking. I just hope I'm recording. Alright, cool. Because that would suck. Alright, 2012-13 intrigue number 4 coming up next, so we can do that thing. I'm more than willing to random off the Pelicans if we're going to do a filler. I always wonder if there's like box toppers or anything down there. There never is. Let's do this thing. Good luck, everybody. Good luck. Now, one thing that throws me off with this Bowman Chrome is you saw me take it out. They're always bent. Why are they so bent? That's how the product is. Alrighty. Good luck to you all. Let's see what we get up in here. Alright, so... I'm looking for, what am I looking for in this product? I haven't seen this in a while. What am I looking for here, guys? I don't see the numbers on here. Should I go card by card? All right, well, what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna open every pack right now since I got a whole bunch of them. Open up them packs. All right, guys, so in this break, I'm pretty much just gonna go through it and go through the hits as far as refractors and numbered cards and autos, of course. But there's quite a few base in here. And if I'm not mistaken, y'all don't care about that base. Unless the song is called Bad and Bougie, then, you know, it's all about that base. Looking for that Altuve and Machado. What about Gary Sanchez? No love for Gary? Gary not getting no love? Ooh. This one's actually straight, though. Always care about the base. There you go. I want to open up all these bad boys so we can go through this thing. What up, Big Seth? I like how they throw in the hit list card on there for you. That's old school. Pull a Sanchez. I'm gonna try to pull a little something for everybody. I'm gonna try to pull a little something for everybody. We're about to go full ISIS on this break. All right. You know what? I want to get to these cards. So let's see what we got in here. We can do it. Well, we'd have to figure out what team they play for. And if they don't play for a team, then I guess we can random them review. So that's a checklist here. We got Roy Holiday for the Phillies. Chris Tillman here. Oh, some of these cards are going to be stuck together, huh? Yup. All right, we got Chris Tillman for the Orioles. Some of these cards are stuck. Pedro Baez for the Dodgers. Brad Carell, Red Sox. Justin Verlander, Tigers. Mark Reynolds, Diamondbacks. Jonathan Villar, Phillies. Shelby Miller, Cardinals. Kendry Morales, Angels. Here's one of the USA guys, AJ Vanegas. Gotta figure out where he's going. Corbin Joseph for the Yankees. Josh Stinson for the Mets. Johan Santana for the Mets. Let's see what else. Matt Garza for the Rays. Jacob Colwan for the Orioles. Robinson Chirinos for the Cubs. Jose Lopez for the Mariners. Nice, we got a refractor here for the Twins. Wilson Ramos refractor. Very nice. We got Vince Belnome for the Padres. Thomas Benedetto for the Red Sox. Only one auto per box in this thing. That's right, review. Gotta figure that one out. Got Dexter Fowler for the Rockies. Topps 100, Trevor Reckling for the Angels. Eduardo Nunez for the Yankees. Aroldis Vizcaíno for the Braves. Drew Storen for the Nationals. Here we have a refractor for Vladimir Guerrero for the Rangers.
That's a good name.
It is a great name.
No, I mean, like, I think that's a good player.
Oh, yeah. No, he's baller. Zoiro Almonte for the Yankees. Ejire Adrianza for the Giants. Is that? Oh, no. I thought that was an autograph for a second. I mean, it is, but technically it's not. Grady Sizemore for the Indians. And that card's actually pretty straight. Edwin Jackson, Diamondbacks. Jimmy Paredes, Astros. Brandon Short, White Sox. Maglio Ordonez, Tigers. Henry Owens, USA Baseball. Here we have our first autograph. Our first autograph for the Detroit Tigers. Wilkin Ramirez. Check that out. Wilkin Ramirez autograph numbered to 50. Very nice. Very nice. Got an auto there. Also got Kyle Seager. Mariners, Jake Peavy, White Sox, Josh Willingham, Nationals. God, these cards getting stuck together. There's no bueno. Carlos Peguero for the Mariners, Salvador Perez for the Dodgers, David Wright, Mets. Luis Atilano for the Nationals. Michael Lorenzen refractor numbered to 500 for USA Baseball. Max Kepler for the Twins. Jeff Niemann for the Rays. Eric Ibar for the Angels. Chris Masters for the Braves. Trevor Reckling, Angels. Scott Baker, Twins. David Price, Rays. Nicholas Hernandez, Phillies. John Marines, Marlins. Tim Hudson, Braves. John Sims, USA Baseball. Nathan Adcock, Pirates. James Darnell, Padres. Yadier Molina, Cardinals. Miguel Tejada, Orioles. Kirk Nieuwenhuis for the Mets. Will Middlebrooks, Red Sox. Kevin Millwood, Orioles. Prince Fielder, Brewers. Blake Lally, Cubs. Graham Stoneburner for the Yankees. Trevor Plouffe for the Twins. Daniel Camarena for USA Baseball. Armando Rodriguez for the Mets. Ozzie Martinez for the Marlins. Felix Hernandez for the Mariners. Cesar Valdez for the Diamondbacks. That's a refractor. Max Walla for the Brewers. Andre Lobanov for the Twins. So that was one box right there. That was one box. By the way, review, what I was thinking about doing for the USA baseball cards, if they don't belong to a team, like if they are not on a team, then I'll just random it off to those of you guys in the break. What you think about that review? All right, so I'm going to open the rest of these packs. I got a little antsy. I just wanted to see what we had up in there. So I'm going to go ahead and open the rest of the packs. See what we got up our hole. That's fine. Sounds good, review. It's almost 10 o'clock, guys. It's almost 10 o'clock. So pick up your purchases. What? Pick up your teams, make some purchases, and get up in that 10 p.m. giveaway, which is going to happen after this break. Who I got up in the room right now? I got got a nice couple studs up in there. Guys, let's work on that 12-13 intrigue number 4 basketball coming up next. 21 spots left in that thing. I'm thinking about doing a filler and giving away the Pelicans, random to the filler. Keep it going here. Mario.
Yep.
Are you busy?
Yes and no. How can I help you?
I just wanted to know, like, if you could tell me out of all those boxes that we had, like, what's what? Because I know some of that stuff. Or does it have, like, the names attached to it already, like, on the boxes?
I've got to check. Probably not.
A pack war. We could do a pack war. Review, I got some Bowman draft. We can do a pack war of that thing if you guys want. I got some 2015 Bowman. I got some draft, super jumbo. Just keep it there, that's fine. opening up these packs right now. Let's get this thing going. What else has lots of numbered cards? What else? I mean, I'll see if I can get some contenders up in here. And her. Finish this up here. Last pack to open here, and we see what we got. All righty. So this is that. This will move there. That's it. My autos.
I wrote the abbreviations on all of them on the top of the case.
Sweet. Thank you, sir. I have some, as far as basketball, I have that intrigue there. I have Court Kings basketball personal boxes if you want. All right, so let's go through this break. I got Ben Zobrist for the Rays. Slade Heathcott for the Yankees, tops 100. Brady Shoemaker for the White Sox. Noel Arguelles for the Royals. Andrew Cashner for the Cubs. AJ Venegas for USA Baseball. Chris Schwinden for the Mets. Justin Bour, the Cubs. Ken Griffey Jr. for the Mariners. Kenshin Kawakami for the Braves. Juan Urbina for the Mets. Luke Putkonen, Tigers. Hideki Matsui, Angels. Kazuo Matsui for the Astros. Here's our second autograph. Danielle Fields for the Tigers. Tigers getting another autograph in this thing. Number to 500. That's two autos right there for the Tigers. Out of two boxes. Scooter Gennett for the Brewers. Mark Teixeira for the Yankees. Nick Markakis, Orioles. Michael Kirkman, Rangers. I see how they're stuck. Kevin Coddington, Reds. Hunter Pence, Astros. Christian Lopes, USA Baseball. Evan Bronson, Nationals. Rudy Owens, Pirates. Robinson Cano, Yankees. Austin Jackson, Tigers. Danielle Fields, Tigers. Joe Gardner, Indians. Henry Mejia, Mets. Josh Johnson, Marlins. Miguel Sano for the Twins, you ain't know. Everett Williams, Padres. Trevor Cahill, Athletics. Evan Longoria for the Rays. Jose Altuve, Astros. Eliezer Mesa for the Rockies. So we got there so far, and I got a feeling that I like just combine these two here. All right, so didn't I? I don't know. Hold on. Yeah, if it still has that in there, then. Yeah, I went through those already. So let's go through these stack right here. Alan Craig, Cardinals. Blake Swishart, USA Baseball. Wilkin Ramirez, Tigers. Alex Liddy, Mariners. Carlos Lee, Astros. Wade Davis, Rays. Jeffrey Marte, Mets. Terry Doyle, White Sox. Pablo Sandoval, Giants. Daniel Camarena, USA Baseball. Scott Barnes, Indians. Willian Rosario, Rockies. Jonathan Lucroy, Brewers. Vernon Wells, Rays. Adanis Echavarria, Blue Jays. Jordan Pacheco, Rockies. Freddie Sanchez, Giants. Elvin Soto, USA Baseball. Francisco Peguero, Giants. Open that up. Hiotis Familia for the Mets. Jorge De La Rosa, Rockies. Carlos Lee, Astros. Oh my goodness, how am I going to say this? Ryan Spanjer Furstenberg for the Braves. Chris Archer, Cubs. Miguel Cabrera, Tigers. Carlos Gonzalez, Rockies. Will Myers, Royals. Carlos Pimentel, Rangers. Victor Martinez, Red Sox. Howard Kendrick, Angels. Trace Thompson, the White Sox. JD Martinez, the Astros. Rich Harden, Rangers. Who? Hiolis Chacin for the Rockies. Avery Barnes, Rockies. Josh Satin, Mets. See what else is up in here. All right. Cards stuck together. Cesar Valdez, Diamondbacks. Jose Iglesias, Red Sox, number to 499. Rosmel Perez for the Diamondbacks. Stuck together there. Brian Mitchell, Yankees. Chipper Jones, Braves. BJ Upton, Rays. Let's open that up. TJ McFarland, Indians. Tyler Chatwood, Angels. Gordon Beckham, White Sox. Ruben Tejada, Mets. Yan Gomes, Blue Jays. Kyle Gibson, Twins. Johnny Cueto, Reds. Marcus Littlewood, USA Baseball. And we have our final autograph here for the Seattle Mariners. Kyle Seager autograph. Check that out. Mariners picking up an auto in here. It's numbered. Is it numbered? It's not. It's not numbered. But it is autographed. Kyle Seager, Mariners auto. Yeah. Boom. There's that. See what else we have in here. Johan Flande, Phillies. Matt Holliday, Cardinals. Carlos Santana, Indians. Simon Castro, Padres. Jeremy Barnes, Phillies. Zach Greinke, Royals. Steven Strasburg, Nationals. Rafael Dolis, Cubs. Yuri Perez, Nationals. Brad Hopp, Rockies. Joey Votto, Reds. So Mariners picking up a pretty good hit there. Darren Ruff, Phillies. Jeffrey Marte, Mets. Vernon Wells, Blue Jays. Bubba Starling, USA Baseball. Terry Doyle, White Sox. Scott Barnes, Indians. Carlos Lee, Astros. Andre Ethier for the Dodgers. Willen Rosario, Rockies. Adanis Echavarria for the Blue Jays. Last stack here. Pablo Sandoval, Giants. Daisuke Matsuzaka, Red Sox. Jordan Pacheco, Rockies. Avery Barnes, Rockies. Ike Davis, Mets. Matt Latos, Padres. Tim Pahuda, Nationals. Raleigh Bishop, Tigers. Rich Harden, Rangers. Mike Leake, Reds. Anderson Hidalgo, Twins. Kevin Mahoney, Yankees. Koji Uehara for the Orioles. Christian Montgomery, USA Baseball. Robin Erlin, Rangers. Brian Villarreal, Tigers. Brandon Bosch, Tigers. Curtis Granderson, Yankees. Matt Davidson, Diamondbacks. Jason Kipnis, Indians. Andre Ethier, Dodgers. Carlos Peña, Rays. Mike Zuanich, Rockies. Aroldis Chapman, Reds. Rajai Davis, Athletics. There you go, got one A's. Wow, that's crazy. Here we have a little color. Got a little color here. Prince Fielder for the Brewers. Number to 150. Getting us a little color in there. Liam Hendricks for the Twins. Taylor Sinclair, Diamondbacks. Manny Ramirez, Dodgers. Max Scherzer, Tigers. Josh Donaldson, A's. Grant Ho, Astros. Vladimir Guerrero, Rangers. Brian Ruggiero, USA Baseball. Taylor Green, Brewers. And Ethan Hollingsworth for the Rockies. That was the break, guys. That was the break. So a quick run back of our hits. We have a Prince Fielder for the Brewers, number to 150. And we got a few autos. We got a Kyle Seager autograph for the Mariners. Daniel Fields autograph for the Tigers. And a Wilkin Ramirez autograph for the Tigers, number 250. That was the break, gentlemen. Now, some of these USA baseball guys do belong to pro teams. However, some of them do not. So how are we going to determine who gets what? We're going to random them. So first things first, let me get everyone who was in the break. We're going to call this USA Baseball. Come here to, let me put this down. Random list randomizer. Paste it. Let me show it to you guys here. There you go. All right, so we're gonna roll some die here to determine who will be getting the USA Baseball spot for the guys that do not have any teams in the pros. Now, let's roll the die to determine the random. Here we go. 9 times. Everyone's getting randomed off 9 times. for the USA baseball spot. All right, here we go. Good luck, y'all. That's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and the money shot. Top spot will get the USA baseball teams. There we go. Mason, of course. Was there any doubt? He wins everything. He will be getting USA baseball. That was the break, y'all. Thank you very much for getting up in it. We'll get that out to you.